Hello, I'm going to read the story. PJ Funny Bunny camps out. PJ Funny Bunny had three best friends. One day, PJ said, "Let's go camping." PJ packed a tent. Richie packed four sleeping bags. Buzz packed a flashlight. And Potts packed the food. "Can Donna Duck and I come too?" asked PJ's little sister, Honey Bunny. "No," said PJ, "camping is not for girls." Then PJ and his friends set out. They hiked through the deep woods. They hiked across a wide river. They even climbed a high mountain. Richie was tired. He let go of his wagon. Bump, 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 four sleeping bags bounced down the mountain. Splash, 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 three sleeping bags floated down the river. "Camping is hard work," they all said. "Camping is not for girls." "Let's camp here," said PJ. They all pitched the tent. "I'm hungry," said Buzz. "I'm hungry," said Richie. "I'm hungry too," said PJ. Potts was not hungry. He had eaten all the food. Soon it got dark. PJ told a ghost story. It was such a good ghost story that PJ even scared himself. "It's a good thing the girls aren't here," he said. Then they heard a noise. Boo! It sounded like a ghost. PJ and his friends looked out of the tent. Buzz shined his flashlight over by the rocks. He shined it over by the trees. He shined it over by two ghosts standing. "Ghost!" PJ and his friends jumped up so fast they knocked down their tent. The flashlight rolled away. PJ and his friends ran down the high mountain. They splashed across the wide river. They ran through the deep woods. They ran all the way to PJ's house. "PJ Funny Bunny," said his mother, "what happened?" "Our tent fell down," said PJ. "Our sleeping bags floated down the river," said Richie. "My flashlight got lost," said Buzz. "We ran out of food," said Potts. But Honey Bunny and Donna knew the truth. Do you? The end. Thank you.